Hello, welcome to Info Everywhere channel. It's October and you know this month is all about creating awareness on breast cancer, and in this video I'll be highlighting on the basic and needful information on breast cancer awareness. I hope you are ready. Breast cancer awareness is a movement that aims to increase awareness and reduce the stigma linked to the symptoms and treatment of breast cancer. For this reason, one of the core aims of breast cancer awareness is to encourage screening for breast cancer for women. Let's talk about breast cancer screening. Screening means looking for the cancer or ailment before a person has any symptoms. So breast screening is a method of detecting breast cancer at a very early stage. The question is, are you familiar with breast self-exam? Let's familiarize ourselves with breast self-exam. A breast self-exam is an early detection tool that uses a combination of physical and visual examinations of the breast to check for signs and symptoms of breast cancer. To perform this exam, consider these four things. How often should a breast self-exam be performed? A change in how the breast or nipple looks or feels. A change in the breast or nipple appearance. Any nipple discharge, particularly clear discharge or bloody discharge. First thing to consider in performing a breast self-exam is how often should a breast self-exam be performed. Let's look at this. Adult women of all ages are encouraged to perform breast self-exams at least once a month. Again, for women still menstruating, a breast self-exam should be performed a few days after her period ends. Another factor to consider is a change in how the breast or nipple looks or feels. You should know that all women have different consistencies and feel of their breasts. They should be aware of how their normal breast feels to be able to detect an abnormality at the earliest. Some of these changes are nipple tenderness or thickening in or near the breast or underarm area. Again, a change in the skin texture or an enlargement of pores in the skin of the breast. A lump in the breast. A change in the breast or nipple appearance should also be considered. Any unexplained change in the size or shape of the breast. Dimpling anywhere on the breast. Unexplained swelling of the breast, especially if on one side only. Unexplained shrinkage of the breast, especially if on one side only. Recent asymmetry, unequal or lack of sameness of the breast. Nipple that is turned slightly inward or inverted. Skin of the breast areola or nipple that becomes scaly, red or swollen, or may have ridges or pitting resembling the skin of an orange. The last factor to consider in a breast self-exam is to check if there is any nipple discharge, particularly clear discharge or bloody discharge. It is also important to note that a milky discharge that is present when a woman is not breastfeeding should be checked by her doctor, although it is not linked with breast cancer. Let your doctor know about any nipple discharge, clear, bloody or milky. The most concerning discharges are bloody or clear. How then should a breast self-exam be performed? It can be done in three ways. 1. In the shower. 2. In front of a mirror. 3. Lying down. In the shower, with the part or flat of your three middle fingers, check the entire breast and armpit area, pressing down with light, medium and firm pressure. Check both breasts each month, feeling for any new lumps, thickenings, hardened knots, or any other breast changes. In front of a mirror, with your arms at your side, visually inspect your breast, looking for any changes in the contour or shape of the breast, any dimpling, swelling or other skin irregularities on or around the breast, or any changes in the nipples. Next, rest your palms on your hips and press firmly to flex, your chest muscles, looking for any dimpling or other changes, particularly on one side. Note that the left and right breast will not exactly match. Few women's breasts are perfectly symmetrical. Lying down. When lying down, the breast tissue spreads out evenly along the chest wall. Place a pillow under your right shoulder and put your right arm behind your head. Using your left hand, move the parts of your three middle fingers around your right breast, covering the entire breast area and armpit. Use light, medium, and firm pressure to feel for any new lumps, thickenings, hardened knots, or any other breast changes. Also, squeeze the nipple to check for discharge. Repeat these steps for your left breast. Alert your healthcare professional if you notice any changes in your breast. Alert your healthcare professional if you notice any changes in your breast. Preventive measures you should be aware. Below are some lifestyle changes an individual can adopt to reduce their risk. Limiting alcohol, stopping smoking, weight control, physical activity, breastfeeding. Those at high risk. All women identify as being at higher risk include those with a family history of breast cancer in their mother, daughter, or sister. The majority, about 80% of individuals who develop breast cancer, are over 50 years of age. Although younger women and, on rare occasions, even men can develop the condition. Thank you for your time on Info Everywhere channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and share with your family. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Bye.